Andy Warhol visited Iran in July 76. What was he like? Did he make a portrait of you? Did he make the portrait of you on this occasion?
Yes. Yes, he came because through our ambassador at the United Nations in New York in those days, he wanted to come and do my portrait, and of course I was very happy. I always admired his work. He was very shy. We didn't speak much, but he came to the Niavaran Palace, and he took the Polaroid, and then he did the portrait after. I was very proud, and especially I was happy. I saw him again, of course, in New York later on.
But it was your idea to have his portrait, the portrait from him, I mean?
I really don't remember.
Yes.
If I wanted, or maybe our ambassador has spoken to him. He was interested. I think he was interested.
Yes.
I didn't. It was not my idea to ask him to come and do my part.
But you were very pleased with the result, right?
Sorry?
You were very pleased.
Yes, yes. I must say that he did a very good portrait, really.